Alright guys, I am back with another video. This video is going to be another vlog. We're going to go up to my hunting camp and stay there for the weekend and just have a bunch of fun. I'm just going out with my little brother and my dad, so just us, and going to do some fishing, do some stuff in the woods, shoot around, do some skeet. It's going to be really fun. I'm going to try to put everything in one video, so I don't have to, like, you know, separate it, but yeah. Gonna have a bunch of fun and do some time lapse and stuff, and I'll see you guys up there. So, here we go. Just got here, and it's caught a, I think we're fishing a creek right now, and we drove like all these back roads and stuff to get here. The really cool part, they said there's a bunch of pike, muskie, there's actually everything in this creek, and yeah, I'm gonna start fishing, and I'll see you guys down there.
That's a beautiful view that way.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
I'm so stupid, I only brought one camera today. Yeah, it probably will. Frickin' snagged.
Aw. Don't hit me.
Dude. Alright. You might want to watch out, Grant.
Yeah, this
box. A little,
keep it.
Go.
No,
it isn't. Great, keep on going. Look, Grant, let go. Let go. Look, it is right here. See? See where it is? Let go. Let go. All right, Grant, see? It's right here. See it?
There?
Yeah. Now pull, get the line and pull out. Is it loose?
No.
Let go. Let go. All right, keep on pulling that way. No, keep on walking out. Walk out. Keep on going. Tug it. Tug it. All right, stop. Let go. All right, Grant, now, what I want you to do, all right, I'm going to push this back so they can see you better. All right, nope. Oh, crap. Too far. Grab the line and...
Well, I can't.
Grab the line. And then start pulling, start walking out, all right? Hold on, let me give you some line, all right? Start walking, all right? You'll be all right. Keep on going. Keep, go a little faster. All right, now, keep on going. Keep on going just a little bit. Now let go, now let go. Let go. Of the line. Alright guys, so I just found this little where is he? I just found this little snake. Hey, I found a snake. Yeah, it's a little water baby. Snake. It's right here. Alright. He's going under that rock right there. See him guys right there? Hurry up and come over here. He's really small. Hurry up, hurry up. Come here, come here. All right, now he's under, right here, look, see him? Right here, look.
Can he bite?
Probably, I wouldn't taunt him though. He's so small. Don't touch him though.
No, not.
I just let him go. All right. All right guys, so we are leaving the spot. Didn't catch anything at all. But a really beautiful place, and moving to a different spot right now, trying some new things, and yeah, gonna try that out and some other place out. And my battery's running like really, really low, so let's see how it works. Alright guys, so we just got here. This is like a secret pond. I don't think anybody fishes around here. But looks real nice and covered and stuff. Just saw a snapping turtle and a bunch of fish, so let's start fishing. So here we go. Nice, Grant. Got a fish.
Why is it tugging so hard?
Just the drag. Get it up. Nice. He got one. Looks like the same one that I got.
I saw a fish under my...
Yeah, that's why I saw that one too. Cool. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm gonna tie my drag. Did that seriously just break off? Did I see? Come. Dude. Really? Oh my good lord. I seriously. I don't want to. Hope nothing over there gets. Look, you see him? Right here? Look, he's biting me.
He wants to mate you.
That other one bit me.
He wants to mate you.
Alright, I'll let him mate.
That's my guess.
He's biting me and stuff. I'm gonna get that big one over here.
Where is he?
Look, he swallowed me. See that? I had his whole thing was.
Max.
These things are hilarious.
They are. Where is he?
I don't even like focus on fishing for fish. I'm like going
for
frogs.
Yeah, this is fun. I like watching this. Like.
All right, guys. So we're just leaving the spot. Got like 6 fish maybe, and that frog was pretty funny. So. Yeah, we're gonna go back to the camp and just chill out and do whatever. And, see you guys whenever. Or there. Alright, guys, so we're going fishing again. We're going to another fishing spot. It's same creek, whatever, but we're just going to a different area. So, I'll see you guys down there. Nice! Got a chub. That's a nicer one.
You can get so many.
You need to let him eat it for like ever. It's crazy. Oh, these are the ones that grunt. I remember these ones. Yeah, it is. They make like squeaking noises. It's really funny. Sorry,
Dad,
little bud.
There's this one trout that I just got, and then he came off at the last.
All right.
What's that, Grant?
He is gone. Can't believe it freaking happened. Got something. Is that him? Nope. Hey, little bass. Hey, Dad, we got it. That's a nice rock bass. Dad, I got a rock bass. He's nice size.
Can we eat him?
Maybe. Yeah. No, I need. Yes. Grant, I think the trout's over there, bud. Something's up with his rod. Like his line's like up in his spool.
I can't remember the name, so I died.
Sound like a gunshot. Yet again.
You're lying with
that. I know. Alright guys, so actually got back like a month ago. It's really funny, like I totally forgot that I had all these videos and I just like really never had time to do it. I'm actually editing right now. Right there. Just funny, I just totally forgot about it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I will be coming out with some more videos in the near future. And they'll all be hunting videos. I'm kind of done fishing for the year. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.